In this lecture, we will learn about the application of central limit theorem. Let's take a scenario where we want to measure the life of a product. So what we have done is we have captured the time it takes for a product to fail. And we have done that for 57 samples. And we find out that the sampling distribution appears to be normal. So for your reference, we have collected data in a manner exactly what we described in our central limit theorem. We have 57 samples, and like that, we have collected few weeks data. When I put all that together, I have got a mean of 11,612 hours for the sample. And the standard deviation of the sample is 5,200 hours. Now the question that we want to answer is relating to the population. We want to know what is the estimate of the true population MTTF.